Hello YouTube, this is SirGuy104 here, bringing you another review of Emergency Ration Meals, MREs. This is a one by Sopaco. I picked this up today at a local gun show. This one is a reduced sodium meals ready to eat. So I guess they have a problem with sodium, where people have had issues of sodium. So let's break into this, and I will examine the contents and see what kind of variety we get. I've already cut the straps off of it, just so you can read the package easier. Of course, they put enough tape on this, or enough glue. Never have enough glue. Guess that's the way they feel. Okay. First item, cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. Beef ravioli and meat and textured soy protein sauce. Chili mac, macaroni and beef and sauce. Another chili mac. Not my favorite meal. Penne with vegetable sausage crumbles and spicy tomato sauce. So that's another vegetarian meal. Cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. That's two cheese tortellinis and three vegetarian meals. Spaghetti with meat sauce and textured soy flour. So that is another Italian menu. Another pasta with marinara sauce. Another spaghetti with meat sauce. So that's two spaghettis. Vegetable lasagna. So we have four vegetarian meals, another vegetable lasagna, so that's two vegetable lasagnas, another beef ravioli, so that's two beef raviolis, penne with vegetable sausage crumbles, so there's another one of those. I must have gotten the Italian version. Cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. That's three cheese tortellinis. And finally, again, another penne with vegetable sauce. So this, except for the chili mac, this is almost all some form of an Italian menu. Now we'll open one of these. This is the cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. And we'll see what's in this. Since they don't make these as peelable seals, I'll have to get out my Swiss Army knife and cut this open. And set this here. And it also comes wrapped in a second package on the inside. Our main entree, cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. Crackers. The spoon, napkin, and seasoning mix. It's not salt seasoning, it's some type of salt-free seasoning in a package of pepper. I guess they really mean low sodium. Strawberry strawberry jam. Of course, the flameless ration heater. A second strawberry jam. A rather crushed up Tootsie Roll. And a toaster pastry frosted with brown sugar. So this is some type of glorified Pop-Tart. Well, that's what's in this case of Sapacco MREs. The only non-Italian meal was the chili macaroni. So leave a comment or a like if you like this video. And if I get another box of this with a different menu, I'll go through that as well. Thanks for watching.